But I am so thankful that the Lord gave me such beautiful, wonderful family. They've done things that I didn't want them to do, but I wouldn't take the world for them because they're my